Hi everybody, I'm Irene and this is the third video presentation of our project, CN Next. Our idea is to realize a web app for the implementation on zinc-based FPGAs of convolutional neural networks, a deep learning algorithm used in image recognition. Today I'm going to show you the way we decided to organize our work for the next weeks. First of all, we divide the workload in four groups, or work packages. For each macro area, we identified a set of specific tasks which will guide us in the development of the project. As you can see, the first work package, named System Requirement Analysis, includes the tasks which aim to define the direction that the project will follow. Then, in the Development Work Package, we identified the tasks concerning the actual realization of the project itself. So we have the System Testing and Evaluation Work Package with its own tasks, and the Exploitation Dissemination one. To sum it up, we realized the Gantt chart, which synthesizes the information just given, showing also the temporal distribution of every single point. We will update this chart weekly in order to keep our situation continuously checked. To well characterize the project and to help us understand how to face each problem, we realized also a SWOT analysis, identifying strengths, weaknesses, opportunities and threats of our product idea. On one hand, it aims to be highly accessible, being open source and easy to use. On the other hand, it has many potential competitors, which is bad given its replicability. Anyway, the great number of possible applicative domains, such as the fast-growing market of drones, represents a nice prospect for the future. Besides our poor marketing skills, a major weakness of our project is the inevitable need of expensive tools, but this goes together with the guarantee of a development cost reduction. Thank you for your attention. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Bye!